Every life deserves an opportunity to grow and thrive. Better tests enable you to provide just that. Our exclusive Carrot Broth One-Step system allows for faster results for the cultivation and identification of beta-hemolytic strains of Group B Streptococcus in pregnant women. When compared to methods such as PCR or LIM Broth, Carrot Broth significantly reduces the workload, the cost, and time necessary to accurately identify GBS colonization in pregnant women. In a multicentric clinical study, clinical testing demonstrated a sensitivity of 98.8% and a specificity of 98.2% for the recovery of GBS from patient specimens when compared to LIM Broth. The advantages are clear. Strep B Carrot Broth One-Step features greater sensitivity and decreased turnaround time, which lowers overall costs. Carrot Broth has been modified to create an easy one-step workflow. Place the patient's specimen directly into the media. Development of any orange or red color indicates a positive result. Positive results do not require additional workups. Negative cultures from Strep B Carrot Broth One-Step should be subcultured on GBS Detect to detect weakly or non-hemolytic strains of GBS. Strep B Carrot Broth One-Step is available in multiple formats that work on many automated inoculation platforms. For more information on Strep B Carrot Broth One-Step or to request a free sample, call Hardy Diagnostics at 800-266-2222 or go to hardydiagnostics.com/carrot-broth.